The traditional Christmas carols, and this one has a little bit different twist to it.
That's right. We met this family group a couple of years ago in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, and the Link family is up next on Gospel Music Today.
City sidewalk. Next on the Gospel Music Today Christmas Show, we'll hear James Marvell and Shane Mathis.
You're watching the Christmas show on Gospel Music Today.
This is from quite a few years ago, our friend James Marvell with a song that was remastered by Roy Young. And Roy is also the director of James Marvell's annual Christmas program called A Marvelous Christmas that you'll be able to find at many different places on the internet. James Marvell is up next on Gospel Music Today.
Back soon. There are signs on the earth, the sun and the moon. We need to be ready. Listen again. Before you know it, all this comes to an end. 'Cause I've seen it. Oh, I've seen it, yeah. Well, I've seen it. I've seen his star. Show the way to the wise men. They came to worship the King of Kings. When asked how they found him, they said one thing. We've seen it.
We've seen it.
Oh, we've seen it, yeah.
Oh, we've seen it.
We've seen it. The prophecy's true. The Lord gives his sign for me and for you. And I've seen it.
Seen it.
Can you see it?
Can you see it?
Have you seen it? Have you seen his star? In the final book of his prophecy, the Lamb makes a promise to you and to me. If we just keep his works and overcome, we shall see the star of God's Holy Son. And I've seen it. Yeah, I've seen it.
You're watching the Christmas show on Gospel Music Today.
We met Shane Mathis when he was singing with the Troy Burns family. He is a solo artist now, and he just released a brand new Christmas music video. Shane Mathis is up next on the Christmas edition of Gospel Music Today.
Thank you.
We are out of time for the Christmas edition of Gospel Music Today.
And we are so glad that you spent the last 30 minutes with us. And Ken and I both would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas.
Very nice.
And we'll see you next week on Gospel Music Today.
To take flight. Can't you just see King Herod right now? Let's enter into the very core of his mind. What do these astrologers mean, newborn king? I, Herod, am king. No one will take my place. Can't you just see, pondering, wondering, searching for the perfect solution? Ah, at last I've got it.